Well, good morning, everyone. And for today's tip of the week, we have with us Tanya Johnston. Tanya is the author of Inside Your Ride, Mental Skills for Being Happy and Successful with Your Horse. She's also going to be tonight's speaker at our webinar tonight, entitled Communication, Leadership, and Team Building, Your Role as a Coach and Leader at the Barn. And we are so excited to have Tanya talk about this topic because we really found that a lot of the questions in our forums are about leadership issues. And so, Tanya, maybe you could talk to us just a little bit, just a quick preview about some of the things you'll be talking about in terms of leadership at the barn and why that's such an important role to know how to fill.
Yeah, no, absolutely. I'm excited to help people think about themselves as leaders, because often people who have gotten into the horse business haven't really envisioned themselves in quite that way, as far as leading a group of people and horses and getting everyone together to work towards some long-term goals. And I really feel that part of my philosophy with all the mental skills work I do is really getting out ahead of things. So rather than trying to recover or rebound from leadership problems or communication problems, how can we get out ahead of that, set some policies in place, think about it ahead of time and be proactive about, you know, for example, when someone new comes to the barn, how do we explain, how do you explain as a trainer what you're expecting of them? What are the norms at your barn as far as timeliness and organizational management, even of their equipment or what their plans are? How often do you have goal meetings? When do you talk about what the season will look like? You know, those kinds of things, providing that kind of framework is something that really in a leadership role is going to assist you in getting everyone on the same page and therefore everyone riding and really being part of a team in the best way they possibly can. So you're not going to be feeling like you're playing catch up or sort of, you know, patching up problems, but more, all right, let's hit the ground running. Let me explain what's expected. Let me share my vision of what I want this barn to be. Maybe it's more of a recreational facility and, you know, we want everyone happy and comfortable with each other and, you know, happy horses and going out on trail rides. You know, those are our big goals. Maybe it's more of a competitive environment and, you know, we're expecting, you know, you to attend this many horse shows a year. You know, all of those kinds of things are things that you need to sit down and think about so that you can be very clear with folks and therefore you're going to reduce the amount of misunderstandings and problems that you have. The more you can be clear in the beginning and make sure your lines of communication are really open all the time and you're sharing what things are important to you and what things you value in each client and what they bring to the table, because it really is a team effort. And so really communicating that everyone is bringing an essential piece of the puzzle towards your group's success, I think that's really empowering for folks and hopefully also very inspiring.
Absolutely. And we're so excited that tonight we're going to be talking about some of the steps that professionals can take to do that. And thank you so much for giving us a little